Now, former Meghalaya Chief Minister and TMC leader Mukul Sangma has tested positive for COVID-19. Taking to Twitter yesterday, Sangma announced that he has tested for COVID-19 positive. Now, Sangma went on to state that both himself and his wife have tested positive. He said that they are both fine and have mild symptoms. Sangma also called upon people who came into close contact with him recently to get themselves tested and go into isolation.